Hi guys, welcome back. Well, I've just been having a root through my scrap box and found this item. No idea where this came from, picked it up on my travel somewhere. And it looks as though it's been some kind of brake mechanism. There's two of these arms with the presumably asbestos shoes on, so it looks as though it's been some braking mechanism. Anyway, I've dismantled it and I thought that piece would make a screw-on backplate for this lathe. The ones I've made previously for the Smart & Brown are 1¾ inch thread on the spindle nose. Now I've checked this. I've been looking online for spindle adapters and found one site that it says it fits Taiwanese lathes, which I believe this lathe is. But having checked this, I believe it's a metric thread and it's 25mm and the thread pitch I believe to be 2. That lines up with 2, so I believe it's a metric thread. I can't find anything online for a thread adapter off the shelf, so there's enough meat on this side for to bore that out to that 25mm. And the intention is I'm going to mount this in the lathe, take this excess off down to this, I'm presuming this is cast iron, take the excess off down to this this surface and then bore that out and thread it just to this spindle nose. Okay guys, I've got the face machined up now. I've got to enlarge this centre hole now. The only problem I've got is a key wave being cut into it. So rather than try it with the boring bar, first of all, I'm going to try and run a larger drill down the centre. Might be a bit kinder than using a boring bar. I've got it on a pretty low speed, but we'll see how it goes. Just a tiny trace of that keyway left, but that'll make it lap a bit easier on the boring bar.
Thank you.
I think we're covered now, guys.